Good day everyone, welcome to my channel. Today's video, I will show you how to make Altari kimchi, young radish kimchi. The ingredients we need to prepare are Altari, first thing we're going to do is to make this sticky rice into a cream. Make this cool, guys, our sticky rice cream. Next, guys, is our Altari. Let's clean and soak in rock salt. Remain the fresh green leaves. Opening inside. Let's sit aside and then wash 3 times later after cutting all our vegetables. This is radish. This time, guys, let's go. Then let's drain. This time, guys, let's grind the pears, onion, radish, and garlic. Cream and ginger. ¼ cup Sprite. soybean paste, 2 tablespoons fish sauce, 1 teaspoon salt, 2 pinch tea sesame seeds, 'Cause this is already done, our altari kimchi. For more videos, please subscribe to my channel. Press the button below, hit like, and add comments for my next video. Thank you very much guys for watching. See you next time.